Hi everyone, my name is Retro Looker, and today we are playing Tony Hawk's Pro Skater 1 and 2 Remastered. I'm very, very excited, if you can't tell. I've got the Collector's Edition. This is the first time we're starting it up. Nostalgia! Oh my god, it's the best. This is new, Vicarious Visions. Loving it. I've waited for this. This is the skate game we need. 2020 has been a shit show. We need this. Oh, and the intro's different. Hopefully we're gonna see some cool stuff that we haven't seen before. Goosebumps, man, goosebumps. We got Guerrilla Radio as well, rather than Dead Kennedys. Nice. Lots of new footage as well, I like this. Skating has come so far in 20 years, like, it's amazing. Yeah, Jeff! These are the new guys, Niger, the t-shirt. God, man, got a little emotional there. Fucking hell, that was amazing. Ah, oh, man, goosebumps again. This is just so beautiful. Okay, so hello everyone, welcome. My name is Retro Looker, and like I said, today we are playing Tony Hawk's Pro Skater 1 and 2 Remastered. Now, like I said, 2020 has been a shit show. We've suffered, we've endured, we've locked down, we've come out stronger, maybe, or not. But this is what we need this year. You know, it's not Skate 4. Skater XL was okay. I haven't played Session yet. But Tony Hawk's Pro Skater 1 and 2. Now, for most of you like me, I grew up on this. This was the first game I ever had on PlayStation 1. And, you know, I've told the story in previous videos. You know, I was like 11, 12 years old maybe. And my dad comes in and gives me, you know, it was my birthday. They give me this little sort of CD-shaped package. And they're like, oh, here's an early birthday present, you know. I open it up and it's Tony Hawk's 1. And I'm like, Tony Hawk's 1? I don't have a PlayStation. And then my dad like whips out this PS1 from behind his back. It's like, oh, you'll need this to play it on then. And that memory will always stick with me, even though it was so, so long ago. So, I'm very, very excited. So, I bought the DLC as well. Now, the DLC is it's just some clothing and decks and stuff that's in, like, a tie-dye fashion. What I liked about it was that the money, or 60% of the proceeds from the DLC sales, are going to charity. So, I really liked that about that. I had to buy it. It was about £4.50, I think, maybe a little more, a little less, but I had to do my bit and contribute to that. So we got lots of new items, right? So this is cool. It's nostalgic as hell. I can't believe we have to go all the way to the bottom. It's nostalgic as hell, but as well, it's new, and I like it. It's beautiful. You know, we're here. I don't have any words for, like, what I'm feeling right now. Okay, welcome to Tony Hawk Skater 1 and 2. Want to learn some tricks from Tony in our tutorial? I know what I'm doing, Tony. I kind of wanted to watch it, just to see what it's like, but okay, so this is very different than Tony Hawk's 1 that we remember, that we know and love, you know, with the sort of slow ass moving and the music, that original music we had. So lots of new songs that I don't recognize. You can skip songs you don't like, and I'm sorry if this video gets flagged up for copyright or anything. So tutorials, movies, can we, okay, so these are the 411 VM movies that I absolutely love, and I can't wait to see these. I want to know, is it going to be the same old movie, the same old 30 seconds that we're used to, or is it going to be something brand new or a mixture of both? But either way, I'm super excited. So this is the hub, and it's all very different. We've got so they're gonna have new mechanics, because in Tony Hawk's 1 you couldn't get off your board, you couldn't revert, you couldn't manual, I don't think, in Tony Hawk's 1. But here there's like some stuff we can do, like challenges, like do 5 reverts, land a combo, combos as well, so you couldn't do combos like such, like manuals and things. We need to create a skater. Now, we're not gonna do that this video, we're gonna do that next video, and I'm gonna try and make myself. I wanna see how far Create a Skater has come since 1998, I wanna say. But man, this takes me back, I'm super excited. So let's have a look at the skaters, shall we? Now, oh, we can only be, what's going on here? Hahaha, 80s Tony Hawk, oh, that's funny. Can we only be Tony at first? Or can we like choose, okay, here we go. Okay, so Tony Hawk, you know, the whole thing is possible because of Tony Hawk, and he's been the spokesperson for skateboarding, video game skateboarding. I absolutely love that. That is amazing, right? Getting all kinds of excited. Bob Burnquist, you know. And what's interesting is they've redone the, like the face capture and everything, so we're seeing how the skaters look today, and you know, as you can imagine, they're all pretty damn old now. Especially, you know, all the guys, you know, what you used to like when you were younger, they're all old guys now. You know, it's nice to see though, they're all still skating, they're all still shredding, they're all still at it, and I really like that. I'm gonna be playing as Jeff. Jeff is my favorite skater. Got my flip t-shirt on, you know, I'm here for it, we're doing it. Eric Costin, oh, they all look so old. I'm really glad that Elisa Steam is still in it. It's like, you know, she was in the first game and, you know, possibly like the first female role model for girl skaters. Chad Musker, Chad has changed so much over the years. Andrew Reynolds. And these are the new people, so Ori Nishimura, I'm sorry if I pronounced that wrong. Leo Baker, Leticia Buffoni, okay, we're all good here. Lizzie Armanto. This is cool, it's like, I like the graphics and everything. We got Riley Hawk, Tony Hawk's son. Shane O'Neill, Tyshawn Jones, all cool. We are gonna be Jeff Rowley because, and I'm also going to make myself next time, and we might play as me after that. So, right, and then we can go here, and I can look at the boards. Let's see, are we taken back? I don't recognize any of these designs. Are these, like, new designs? Because these aren't the original, like, these aren't the original designs from the game. We're stuck with this one now, but that's cool. I wonder if they're exclusive to the, and this is cool. I wonder if we can unlock more stuff as well. So, and then we've got, okay, so these are the special tricks. So the Rowley Dark Slide, love it. Half Flip Casper Flip 360. And we can assign more, but we're not gonna do that now. And here's the stats as well, which, okay, so Skate Shop. I think we're just gonna jump in and get to that fucking warehouse, right? Badges. This is really different. Oh, and then the completion for 1 and 2. So we're going to start off on Tony Hawk's 1, because, you know, it was first, this one I know. I love 2. 2 is probably my favourite. But we're going to start with 1, I think. Where do we go? I don't need the tutorial. Okay, so you had to do the tutorial first. Skate Tours. Here we go, okay. Ranked and free skate, interesting. Tony Hawk's 2 and Tony Hawk's Pro Skater. We're gonna jump into Tony Hawk's Pro Skater 1. Okay, so the warehouse. This is gonna be it for me. This is the nostalgia right here. So let's jump in, shall we? So high score, 10,000. Pro score, 50,000. Six score, 100,000. Then this stuff's new now. High combo, you couldn't combo like in Tony Hawk's 1 as such with manuals and that, so that's new. Skate, that's old. Collect 5 hydrants, that's new. Smash the boxes, that's old. 50-50, the big rail gap, I think that's new. Ollie the channel gap, that's new. Get the secret tape, I wonder if it's in the same place. And then collectibles, stats and stuff. So let's jump right in, and I best hear Superman. I'm telling you, if I don't hear Superman, it's that first song, I'm gonna be mad. Here we go, okay. Ooh, it's all changed. The graphics are like, oh, they're the hydrants, I see. There's pretty good flow in this park as well. Okay, we know what to do, we're good. This is an old friend, you know. We don't know. Okay, that's in that room still. Oh, we didn't get to hear Superman straight away. I'm a little disappointed. It just continues through. Right. Oh, it's so weird because it's like, it's almost like they've tweaked they've tweaked the reality of it. We're getting there. Do we just get 2 minutes? Yeah, I missed that fucking thing there. That's the thing. Oh, we missed the boxes. See what we need the E. Also, I've been playing Skater XL as well. We got skate. We need to grind the big rail. I think that was the thing. Can we actually... Shit. I probably should have done the tutorial. I can't remember, like, if we can get off our boards. Come on, give me those hydrants. Ooh. Yeah, a little disappointed we didn't... Oh, there's a channel gap. Little disappointed we didn't open to Superman, I'll be honest. It's the staple of any, like, Tony Hawk's game. Oh, shit, we'll try to go back for it. Oh, we ate shit. I like the whole like videotape feel to the thing as well. What did we miss? We missed something up here. All right. There was something this side that we missed straight away. Oh, there's the last hydrant. Oh shit, how do you get that? We're not gonna make it. keep it going. Okay. We got a few. We got 10,000. We got skate. We got hydrants. We got... What is that thing up there? Secret tape. Nice. So we got quite a few. Oh, we need to 50-50 the rail gap. And we didn't smash the boxes either. So let's go again. It's so... You know, Tony Hawk's 5 was like, I'll say, pretty bad. I enjoyed it, but, you know, I probably just completed it and then never came back to it. New park unlocked. Do you want to go there right now? No, thank you. We're going to stay here. We're just going to do this one today, I think. Here we go. Right. Let's see what that giant V is. I need to, like, wall ride. There we go. What was that? We need to, like, focus on these high scores as well. 50-50. There we go. That was it. Okay. Now the boxes. One. These ones here. Two. And there's some up here. Shit. So, like, I'm gonna have to look at the tutorials maybe off camera, because I don't know if you can get off your board or anything. Maybe you can, maybe you can't. There we go. Now let's, Oh, is that a secret thing? Maybe. It's good, it's, I feel like they've tried to bring it to the modern age. There we go, they revert. An interbound manual. Ooh, I should have reverted that one. Ooh, I'm not used to this. I'm used to, like, other skate games where you can, like, you know, like I said, I've been playing. Ooh, let's go do a dark slide, quick. You ready for it? Oh, yes. Beautiful. What did we get there? Pro score. I need to, because I'm used to playing Skater XL now, so you can like revert half spins and stuff. This is. Oh shit. Let's try and get one last bit of creativity out of us. I remember the time we'd run out and you'd be like trying to manual for hours, like trying to get that last bit of score out. We're doing it. We're doing it. We're doing it. Come on. Give me that dark side again. There we go. Oh, and I got it. Yes. Got the 50,000. Got the 100,000. Got the 7,500 combo. We got the boxes. What else is left? We 50-50'd the big rail. We got them all. Yes. Beautiful, beautiful. So amazing. I'm in love. Like, it's great. We've unlocked them all. So let's not go there right now. Let's go back to the main menu, shall we? Oh, you can claim these as well. So you get like XP off these. Oh, cool. I wish you could like claim them all at the same time. That'd be more handy. But we get some stickers and we get some new boards as well. Do a kickflip. This is cool. I like this. What I like about this most is, for me, this is a big nostalgia trip. And I'm sure for most of you, this will also be a trip down memory lane. But, oh, and we can do some stats as well. I think we're going to go for like a balance because I like grinding. So, yeah. Let's quit there, shall we? Yeah, so what I like about this game is that it's a nostalgia trip for me. And most of you have played the originals and Tony Hawk's 1, 2, 3, 4, Underground, Underground 2, American Wasteland. Everyone, even Ride and Shred. You know, I'm that much of a fan that I've played every single one. Even on Wii and Game Boy and all that stuff. I love it. I love skateboarding. I love any games that are skateboarding. And for me, it's just perfect because we get to go back to when we were kids, when it was a simpler time, and when you didn't have any worries in the world other than playing games and going skating. And what I like about this is there's a brand new generation now. A brand new generation of kids. Brand new generation of skateboarders who will take this game and become skateboarders. They get their music tastes from this game. They will get their fashion sense from this game. And hopefully it will mold. And the best tune ever comes on. Fucking. I recognize this one. I've not recognized a lot of the other songs. But yeah, it will hopefully mold people into, you know, who they're going to be when they're a bit older. Not everybody, but at least a handful of people. It will resonate with them in hopefully the same way it did with me. So that's it for today's video. How are you finding the game? Are you enjoying the game? How far along are you? Are you playing one? Are you playing two? Have you completed it already? I mean, I'm gonna keep playing. I absolutely love this. So thanks very much for watching my video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And there is Retro Liquor merch, link in the description. Thanks very much. I'll see you later.